I'm Lindy, and I just want to share with you one of the paintings I'm working on. It started out with just a bunch of color, similar to this. And I'll just put the color down, and then I'll start blotting it with this rag that's got some pattern on it with the stripes in the material. And so I knew I wanted to start making a painting that had a casita and some palm trees in it. So I first put some color down and blotted it with my rag, and it started forming into some shapes, and I could start seeing an image in there. And so then I just kept working with it until I wanted to start putting some out. I'll show you some more images of it after it progresses.